The shrine must be cleansed of Lord Stormsong's evil, heroes. Tread carefully. Some dark presence watches us even now.
Yeah! How exactly do you crash into a planet? That's what I want to know. Look at my hoof. Does this crack look infected to you?
Thank you. dare you sully this holy place with your presence? I call upon the surging waters. Arise and wipe out these intruders.
Song has twisted this sacred place. We must press on and undo his foul work.
Yeah. Welcome, Brother Pike. You have arrived just in time to witness our victory.
Once our ritual is complete, the Kul'tiran fleet will belong to Queen Azshara!
Quickly, heroes! Stop them before the fleet is lost!
Ashes to ashes, tide to tide. May your souls find peaceful currents.
Thank you.
something first. The Tyran fleet is nearly yours, my queen.
It would seem you have guests, Lord Stormsong.
Master, stop this madness at once! The Tyran fleet must not fall to darkness!
Fool, we must return to the sea, and Queen Ashara will grant us the power to do so. For the last time, join me or die.
Never!
Then I shall cast your bodies to the blackened depths to be crushed for eternity.
Yeah!
Turned against the tide, Master. And now, you have been pulled underneath it. Something is not right. Darkness still festers here. Be wary, heroes. Some unseen evil still lurks in the dark. We must press on to remove its influence from the shrine.
Mother, do not listen to its whispers. This horror will try to twist your souls.
Thank you. You are mine! Soon the lies clear was born in the dead.
In my affairs. What makes you think you can oppose my will? Enjoy this victory. It will be your last.
I can feel the dark presence receding. The shrine will be whole again. Thank you, heroes. You've returned hope to the Kul'tiran people. I am listening. Fear not that... Tides bless you. Look always to the south.
The storm awakens in all of us. Speak to me when you are ready to begin. The depths spoke of your coming. Wind and current carry our plea. Weary souls lost to the depths, we call upon you. Leave the embrace of the abyss to aid your brethren once more. Ring out over the storm's song. Their tolling calls you home. No, I don't believe that is quite correct. Shall we try again? Bells ring out over the storm's song. Their tolling calls you home. No, I don't believe that is quite correct. Shall we try again? Bells ring out over the storm's song. Their tolling calls you home. With blood, we calm the wild seas that claimed you. On smooth waters and swift currents, sail home. We lift our lanterns over the dark waters. We are beacons to guide you home. Souls washed to sea, return to us. Part the veil and step onto shore. Guide us through the treacherous waters, now your domain. You have need of me? Currents guide you. I have never borne the burden of escorting any soul to fate's end. We Tide Sages are the only ones who can venture there safely, but even we remain in the water. To even set foot upon that shore is to be condemned to death. I do not know what we will find when we arrive at fate's end, hero. I pray we find those we seek, but be wary. That island reeks of evil. I will remain with our guides and will serve as a beacon for you to find your way back to shore.
Good luck.
Growth consumes all. She is ours.
Fancy a cuppa? Look always to the sea.
Lord Admiral's favor, friend. Safe passage.
Champion, you return alone, I see. Tell me what you found. Was there any sign of Jaina?
Or were we too late?
I have no time for idle chatter. Kul Tiras.
One more thing.
If... when you find Jaina, I want to be there. I will brave whatever dangers await. I was the one who brought this fate upon her. I will be there to set it right.
Underway.
Keep it with us.
Inquisitor, I've received word from Catherine. You're not seriously considering going into the Blighted Lands, are you? How can I help? Glory to House Waycrest.
A visitor to my den. How curious. There is a rhythm to life. Can you wish to enter Throes? I am afraid I cannot help you, mainlander. Some pathways are best left closed, lest those on the other side set foot upon them. Well past peaking, old bear. Gorak-Tul, it cannot be. Thornspeakers, to arms!
You know you cannot defeat me, Olvar. But if it is a fight you seek, then you shall have it! Throes awakens!
Let's go.
gifts with these wretches, Ulfar! You deserve to burn with them! Who are you to judge who's worthy? Your twisted ways have disgraced our kind, fool! This is far from over, old bear. It would appear I was mistaken. Thros has come to us. This changes things. Maintain the balance. Have you come to learn?
Grrrr.
Outsider dares to desecrate these bones! You will pay! A Gorak tool will break you.
Thank you.
Well met, Mainlander.
I can't find anywhere to get my nails done. I can't wait till this quest is done and I can look for another Garibaldi artifact. I like to fart in the tub. Me and my girlfriends exchange clothes all the time. We're all the same size. Do you ever feel like you're not in charge of your own destiny? Like you're being controlled by an invisible hand? Sometimes I have trouble controlling the volume of my voice! Why does everyone automatically assume I know tailoring and cooking? I can't find anywhere to get my nails done.
Welcome home, daughter. I see you've brought guests.
Don't you dare call me daughter, witch!
Such insolence! Wait until your father hears of this! In the meantime, I leave you in the care of my servants.
Come back and break my shield!
Running off seems like a bad idea. We have more of a plan than that.
Right? Heroes, your strength is needed. We must see this evil brought to an end.
We'll investigate the grounds while you dispatch her servants. Good hunting.
Closer.
Oh!
Dead meat. You go on. Find Lady Wiggs. Settle the score.
Soul! Fire! Fire. Speed!
It's undoing!
seek your soul!
Your soul is a service by setting them free. Make sure Lady Waycrest pays dearly for this foul witchcraft.
Have no power here!
Stupid time!
dead end!
My body cracks! With my fist!
Foul creatures no longer prowl the night.
Again.
Continue your hunt for Lady Wakerest. I will ensure these rooms are clear.
Oh, dear. It seems you have slaughtered my entire household. The carnage is dripping through the floorboards. Why not join me in the basement and marvel at death's beauty?
be parted!
At long last, the nightmare is over.
Foolish child, you lack vision. Death is an inevitable force that stalks you at every turn.
It's too far away. How is this possible? My ancestors defeated you ages ago.
Your ancestors wiped out my people, but they could not destroy me. For countless years, I waited to enact my vengeance. Until, at long last, your mother provided me the means. Lady Waycrest was merely a vessel for my power. By destroying her, you have opened the doorway to your world. Now, your nightmare is just beginning.
We cannot allow Gorak Tul to cross into our world.
Every horror in the manor is making its way to us. Sterntide and I will hold them here. You have to finish this!
None will escape my vengeance!
Hurry! Set them aflame for the Trust King resurrection!
Has been banished.
See? There is nothing a strong arm and a sharp steel can't fix.
Thank you, heroes. You've broken the coven and released us from Gorak Tul's power. We are in your debt. Drustvar stands firm.
Oh.
Hail, traveler. Inquisitor, I know that Catherine plans to join you on this mad pursuit. I will meet you by the statue on the hill. Protect her with your life. Kul'tiras has lost too many proud Moors as it is. What is your business with House Waycrest? We have all felt the sting of loss, but the fires of hope burn bright. Inquisitor Cleardawn, you exceeded our expectations, displaying compassion, bravery, leadership, and cunning. But Drustvar has greater need of your services in a larger capacity.
Well met, champion.
I name you Marshal Cleardawn, and appoint you the head of the Waycrest Guard. Everett trained you well. I know he will be proud of you.
Thank you, my lady. I won't let you down.
Greetings, Outlander. The Coven will pay for their atrocities.
Friend or foe? The only good witch is a dead
Isa. Hannibal here will get your message to Proudmoore Keep straight away.
I've always dreamed of adventure. Come back with stories.
Champion, you're a welcome sight. Those monsters in the woods ambushed my honor guard. I only survived thanks to their sacrifice. Looks like we're on our own from here. Lead the way. Oh, this place chills my soul. It feels as if I'm walking over my own grave. I must steel my nerves. Jaina has braved far worse because of me. This looks like some kind of doorway. Perhaps we should place the effigy here.
It's too far away.
Well, that did something. I will hear you. I will. Now, there must be some clue in here as to how this works. vanished. Could these runes be serving as wards? Try to activate another. You've done it. The effigy worked.
Speak your terms. Ask no favors.
The Blighted Lands. This place certainly lives up to its name.
It's all my fault.
Jaina?
No, stay away!
Jaina, wait! We must follow her. Poor souls. No one should endure this. After we save Jaina, we must find a way to punish her.
I don't have a target. Proud War's daughter is ours, interloper!
Not if I have anything to say about it.
Something for us.
We'll consume you.
Jaina is just ahead. We must hurry.
It's all right, dear.
No! You can't help me! No one can
Wait.
Help me!
Oh, when Jaina was a child, she used to hide whenever she was frightened or upset. I always found her then, and I will not fail her now. Lead the way.
To die.
You could have stopped him. You could have saved us.
I failed them. All of them.
No! Don't listen to them, Jaina.
You will never take our prize!
Jaina, you were... are the pride of Kul Tiras. Her power and her fury. But even the strongest of us can't save everyone. She's gone. The child was only a reflection, an echo of Jaina's suffering. We must continue our search.
Suck.
Clearly, the Drost have no interest in keeping their prisoners alive. We cannot let this place befall Jaina. I will hear you.
You too will be consumed! Side in the Undercity. We had them cornered. Justice was within my grasp. I could have ended them all. Sylvanas, Thrall. Think what our world could have been without them and their twisted horde. But you stayed my blade. How many Alliance soldiers died that day? And in all the battles that followed.
All because of me.
Get away from her!
She belongs to Gorak Tul!
We need to talk of something first.
Odi will not be denied.
Seeking an end to bloodshed is a noble pursuit, Jaina. I wish your father could have learned that lesson. My daughter is here somewhere, hiding, suffering. We will find her and free her from this forsaken place.
You let your personal biases taint the Kirin Tor. I was a fool to think you could be our leader.
But they lied to me.
He's not real, Jaina. None of this is.
Your screams will be unending!
My dearest Jaina, reason alone cannot dictate all of your choices. If you abandon your feelings, only an empty darkness will remain. Another illusion? Jaina must still be trapped nearby.
You sided with mongrels over your own flesh and blood.
That voice. Daelin. No. It must be another of those creatures tormenting Jaina. Hurry.
Where
You stood and watched as those animals cut me down. What has your betrayal earned you?
Father, please!
They took your father, betrayed your king, and you did nothing. Will you abandon all your allies to the Horde?
Enough! Show us your true form, monster!
Insolent fools! She is broken beyond your reach! You will be next!
Jaina, is it really you? Oh, there you are.
I did everything wrong.
City must be purged. Jaina?
I'm sorry, Arthas. I can't watch you do this. I should have stopped him.
He never would have turned.
He'd still be alive.
You have always been naive, my daughter.
Daylin?
I won't let you do it, Father!
I should have tried harder.
You don't understand!
I understand more than you suspect, my dear.
Strong enough.
Perhaps in time, you will too.
Seize them all!
I should have made him listen.
Father! No!
Forgive me. You couldn't save him from himself. I should have made him see.
You really think you can cast aside your guilt so easily?
Enforce our laws. The punishment for treason is death.
Do you accept the judgment of your homeland? I accept your judgment, Mother. Daughter, forgive me. Forgive your father. And forgive yourself.
Come topside, sweetheart. Come, daughter. We'll find our way out of here.
None of you will escape!
Mother, look out! Mother!
You challenged the wrong family, fiend!
Consume you all! At last, I will claim vengeance!
My people defeated your kind once, monster!
We will do so again!
trust will never relent.
And Kul'Tiras will never yield. Mother, are you all right?
Yes, I will be fine. We'd better go before more of those things arrive.
It will be a relief to put this place behind me. Champion, shall we? The time for dreaming is over. Very well. Come, Mother. Time to go home. It is good to feel the sea air. Thank you, Champion. Without your intervention, I may never have felt it again.
Now, let me see if I can do this properly this time.
Welcome home, daughter.
Mother, I...
Lord Admiral! Ships on the horizon! They're flying Ashvane
colors. Priscilla has come back for my city. Champion, it seems I am in need of your aid once more. I have no time for idle chatter. Kul'Tiras shall weather any storm. Talia, take our champion and muster the militia. Jaina and I will prepare the defenses. It seems our homecoming will have to wait.
Understood, Lord Admiral.
I'll head to the outskirts and alert the citizens. Hurry to the docks. I'll meet you there.
Aye.
Dale Shaw and Cassie.
Huh?
What needs done? The job's not done yet.
It'd take a hand's worth of these hill dwarves to bring one from the airy down.
We are the sons and daughters of the Alliance. Light be with you.
As one of the Alliance's greatest heroes, you will play a crucial role in achieving victory in this war. The Horde must not succeed in their goal of aligning with the Zandalari. To aid your efforts, you will have the full support of the Alliance's finest soldiers, the 7th Legion, under the leadership of High Commander Halford Wormbane.
An honor to work with you, Champion.
For those situations that require a more subtle approach, Master Matthias Shaw and his SI-7 operatives are at your disposal.
Champion?
My duties demand that I return to Stormwind, but I look forward to hearing of your progress. I am confident that this campaign is in the right hands. Good luck to you all.
Fate smiles upon us
this day. Safe travels, my king.
Light be with you, King Rin. Soldier.
Well then, no time like the present to get underway. We have an operative ready to undertake an important mission.
Our work has just begun.
Need help? Have a good one.
You need something? For the Alliance.
It appears the Alliance dogs have lost our scent.
Good, good. Our journey is almost over.
I hope the War Chief's faith is well placed.
She seems very powerful. Certain. In control.
It is an honor to serve my queen.
My princess is also strong-willed and sure of herself. Our king has always found her to be challenging.
Oh, mighty Rezan. As always, you come when I ask your aid.
Speak, and I will listen.
I have sought the aid of the Horde. But my father may not agree with my actions. Advise me. You are the lower of kings and queens.
My eyes see much. They see your boldness, your power, and enemies who fear both. And those who seek your demise.
We need cover! Head for that fog bank!
The sails are dead! We've got no wind!
We're taking on water!
Greetings. See you around.